Morning, everybody. It's Black Cat Patterson. Coming to you live today. Doing a little fishing. Wind's blowing out of the north. I'm at a spot today that I hadn't been in about 2 months. Fishing with crickets and banana peels. I know you're wondering, you're saying, "Dang, I thought bananas in a boat were bad luck." Well, I think they are. Bad luck for the fish. So what I do is I take a cricket, put them on my hook, rub them against that banana, get a little of that banana juice on them. Fishing with a Zebco 33 Lady Edition. So you see it's pink. Paid $4 for it at a yard fine. First time I've ever put any line on it. So let's see what it does. Hopefully it's some fish in here. And I actually have a bite, everybody. Oh yeah. He's not big, but he's a bite. Going back out there. See if we can catch a little larger one. Towel here somewhere. There's a bite. Bite real funny today. Might need to go down a little deeper. Fishing with another 33 here. I call this one my Grim Reaper. I don't know if you see it, but I got it kind of beefed up on there. And it's on an old, I don't even know what it is, made in China rod. And, oops, that didn't work. Oh man, threw a cricket on it. About 80 to 85 degrees out here today. The water temperature is 82.7. So the water is just as warm as it is right now. And that reel is not doing real well. We'll listen to a little bit, see if we can entice a bite. There's a nipple. Oh, must be a lot of little fish out here today. I don't know where the big boys have gone. Not real aggressive today, they're just barely touching it. Mm-hmm. here's a little TLC. Water went down a lot shallower. That's strange. That's right. Was right. Went to one. Took a cricket. Rub a little bit of that banana on there. See how long this takes.